Aight, this job is personal. We ain't working for no one but ourselves. See, Kenny heard some talk down at the meet got him thinking. Y'all know what an ECU is? Engine Control Unit. Little computer sits under the hood and make the good shit happen. Well, there's some talk at the meet about some private military outfit doing some serious motherfucking R&D. Got some prototype standalone ECU they working on. Supposed to be some real light speed shit. Kind of thing that's wasted on those fools. But me and Kay gonna give it a home it deserves. Under our hood. They moving this thing on an armored train. Full military grade. We gonna stand a chance of stopping it. We need to know where it's gonna be and where to look once we on board. Let's make some history.
Hey, you know what the first rule of hitting an armored freight train is? Know where you gotta look once you on board. This ain't a young... Which means there's gonna be a shipping manifest down there somewhere. And that should give us the serial number for the crate with the ECU. Head to the cargo ship and see if you can find it. Here's the location.
industrial shipping containers, and we gotta find a way to bust it open like that shit is Christmas. Why don't you have a look around? See if they have an angle grinder or something. They gotta have something like that on there. Bring it back to the shop. We'll stash it here.
Get a job!
I'm gonna shut down your neck!
Dude!
right, bye.
What up, though? I heard y'all making some progress on that ECU. Good shit. Bring me that R&D, baby.